excited to get this song out to you people out there in interweb world. And it's going to be available for free download on February 1st. And the website that you go to get that will be www.themuseumisnotforsale.com.
When I first started hearing about human trafficking and wanting to figure out how this is actually happening was my wife and I went to China to visit one of her friends about a week and a half, and just walking down the street in this town, it was just brothel after brothel of these massage parlors and all kinds of just craziness. And I remember thinking, talking to my wife and her friend, how is this even happening? Why aren't people doing something about this? And so we came back and I found a book called Not For Sale, and that's when I started reading the book and just trying to just learn more about it, figure out, like I said, how is this being overlooked? And so I think in the process of that, figuring out that, we can make a difference as a band, and we have a really small platform, but it's a platform, and we can do what we can to raise awareness, and so that's what inspired the song Not For Sale. Just to hold you in my arms and make this right, the moments you've been waiting for all your life. It's you and I, we are not for sale. Not for sale. And this is a song, in a way, that's been kind of a long time coming, and then about 6 months ago, Geoff sent me an idea that he had kind of played up on the keyboard, and it was an idea for this song that sounded kind of like a rap song at first, so it was a little different from what I'm used to, but I was just really inspired as I was reading the book, Not For Sale, and Geoff and I began talking just about the idea of writing a song that we could give away as a chance to raise awareness about Not For Sale campaign and how you, as just a normal everyday person like ourselves, can get involved to make a difference and fight human trafficking, and hopefully one day we can see slavery come to an end in our lifetime.
In making the song Not For Sale and writing it and recording it, it was just a joy to be able to do that, because not only did we write a song that I think musically we're really excited about, and kind of took the band a different direction, but also I feel like we're dealing with an issue that really needs to be heard and spoken about.
The cool thing about the song is we personally as the band, we're not making a dime off of it. All the money that if you choose to donate, it goes straight to Not For Sale.
Part of the reason we went through the trouble to set up an entire new website for this song is because we wanted 100% of the proceeds to go directly to Not For Sale. So nothing that you give in a donation is going to the museum. Nothing is going to any website to cover percentages or anything. 100% of each dollar that you give goes straight to Not For Sale to help end human trafficking, to help end human slavery. So I'd encourage you to give today. Even $1, $2 makes a huge difference.
So you can go to themuseumisnotforsale.com. February 1st, the song will be available for download, and it's a free download, but you can also make a donation on the site if you feel led to, and 100% of those proceeds go to Not For Sale. So, it's not, like I said earlier, it's not about us as a band, it's just, this was our way to hopefully raise awareness, and it's a song that we're really excited about. First of all, the song's really cool, but more importantly than that, the message of the song is something that we've been wanting to say for a while. So.